Okay. Does anyone else not have a partner? Oh, Maddie, you're in luck. Everyone, I'd like to introduce you to our newest member, Olivia Kohanen, joining us from a European bridge group.
Come say hello, partner. Well, it certainly is my pleasure. Ladies, shall we?
Thank you for... Sorry, I'm not very good, but usually I'm not that awful. I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to play with me again.
I enjoyed the game, even though we lost. We'll turn things around with time. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. Isn't she lovely?
Give me a beer, would you, sweetheart?
You girls taking this game so seriously. You don't hear Bud and me say we're gonna kill each other, do you? And with him, I got plenty of reason.
It wasn't like that. You didn't hear it. It was more than the game.
I heard it. I'm on it, okay? All right, look. If she actually does it, I'll take a dim view. I'll take a very dim view.
Don, I am not safe.
Maddie, come on. This is all bullshit, baby. You're safe. Everything's fine, okay? Yes. Come watch this with me. Come on, sweetheart. Yeah, watch this putt.
Frog's predatory instincts can never be fully suppressed. Most attacks are on prey that is perceived as fearful, weak, or of low estate.
Thank you.
This is why your hair looks so good. I am looking forward to practice.
I'm not sure. I have things to do. Maybe.
Oh, no, you must come. We make such a good pair. But in order to play elegantly, we must look the part, don't you think? May I?
I gave up on them years ago.
Such dry skin. These things, they happen sometimes. I'll get you a Band-Aid.
All this worry, Maddie. I am not going to switch your partner. I mean, just last night she was gushing about you. And now all this business? Oh, honey, what is really going on with you?
Well, if you could just...
Not this time. Now, where's that welcoming gal that I know you are?
You're a sweet thing. I gotta go, baby.
Bye-bye. Okay. All right. I'll make a fruitcake. Am I early? We're still practicing?
Yes, partner, of course we are. Oh. That's a lovely color on you.
Oh, I didn't. Thank you. When you. So beautiful. Well, I hardly know anything about you.
Well, what is it you would like to know?
It sounds so silly. It's just that I see you around everywhere, and I just...
Yes, small towns are delightful that way, aren't they?
Yes. Well, I'm probably just imagining things. I thought you whispered this thing. I'm sure that I'm not right, but it sounded almost like a threat.
Oh. Oh, you are such a timorous woman, Matthew Whalen. You frighten us so very much. It is a wonder you managed to stick your head out of your little pen. You see, where I am from, there are a great many sheep. And where there are sheep, of course, there are dogs. And it is a curious thing, Maddie. Sometimes a dog will sneak into the sheepfold and begin to kill. Not for hunger, for play, for sport. And then it goes back into its master and its dog biscuits. Do you understand me, Maddie?
I haven't traveled very much. I can't imagine where Jenny and Linda are. It's so unlike them.
You see, they say it's something about the purebred passivity of the sheep that triggers something in the dog's brain. Something very old, primal. They're blundering around in their pen, bleating in panic. Too stupid to defend themselves, to act, to fight for their life. It's all just too much for the dog. It simply obeys instinct. you begin to see, Maddie?
I don't. No, I don't.
You are my sheep. And I am like the dog. Of course, a dog cannot wait to kill. But I can wait. I like to wait.
Assault in Bristol Park, and the fact that there were several bystanders who stood by and watched, sent shockwaves through the city.
What kind of people do that? Just stand there and watch?
They'll get what's coming to them. You'll see. Karma's a bitch.
That last statement may have a ring of truth to it. Since the attack last week, two of the witnesses have died mysteriously. Joining us today is the man who filmed the attack, computer programmer Nathan Rome. Thanks for speaking with us today, Nathan.
Thank you for having me. With all the rumors going around, I want to explain myself.
No, please do. Please explain. Please explain how you could stand there and watch a man get brutally beaten to death. The doctors said it was the final blows that did him in, so if you or anyone had done anything at all, he would still be alive.
I feel horrible, but I couldn't have gone down there.
You see, I have agoraphobia. I mean, when I leave my place, I get severe panic attacks. I mean, for real, you can ask my doctor.
Agoraphobia. Panic attacks. How convenient. Tell me, why didn't you call the cops before you started filming?
Well, I thought one of those other people would call them.
Or maybe you thought that you could make some money. Isn't it true you asked us for $5,000 for the rights to the video?
It's not like that. Look, I have a ton of medical bills.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Nathan. It's a little bit hard for me to feel sorry for you right about now, except for the fact that two of the witnesses have already died.
They were accidents.
Maybe. Are you scared, Nathan?
Yes.
Then you know how Douglas felt that day in the park.
Hello? Yeah, hey, Mom. No, I'm fine. Look, I know that we planned it for days. Mom, stop crying, please. Listen, I'm fine. Yeah, I love you too.
Help!
I couldn't have gotten it on me.
Agoraphobia. Panic attacks. How convenient. And you know how Douglas felt that day in the park. The doctor said it was the final blows that didn't answer. If you, anyone had done it, he would still be.
Calling to talk about us. He just showed up at my work and he said that he knew everything about you and me. And I said I don't know anything because I don't. Well, he said you moved out. Okay, cool. I guess I don't get to know about that part either. I thought that we would do this together. I miss you.
on its way.
First of all, thank you so much for making this move such an easy process, exclamation point. I just had one question, comma. I was putting up a piece of art on a wall and it sounded hollow, comma, almost as if there was an open space on the other side, question mark. No rush, comma, I just wanted to see if I could get the original blueprints, question mark. Thank you, comma, smiley face, so much, exclamation point.
I'll send it.
I'm happy to keep Skyping, but it's time for you to come to the office. I really think that those meditation exercises will really help your mornings.
You're right.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm just getting a cold.
Well, let's use that. Make a quick trip to the drugstore. Look, even if it's only 10 minutes, you're still leaving. That little trip would be a major success.
I can do that. Okay, just do it.
Hello, my beautiful unicorns. Good morning. Now, get into your most comfortable mudra. Close your eyes. I want you to see a throne of your own making, a symbol of power, a symbol of conquering. We are powerful. Let go and surrender yourself to the power. Deep breath. Before your throne, the throne you deserve. And relax.
This is my relaxation, bitch.
I don't know what to do. If I could kiss you, oh baby, I'd know the truth. The wonder of you.
I just want to talk for like a second, please. You were supposed to be it. I just want to know how long it was going on. Come on, I see your car, which means you're here.
So those are the terms. Do you understand everything?
But you're not gonna arrest him, are you? Because it's not really his fault.
No, we're not. So you leave me here alone. Get a security camera.
So happy to hear you're settled in. I just knew something about that piece was gonna help. Okay, so it's only one bedroom. I know, I checked the original blueprints and there was nada. But maybe there was like a renovation that wasn't permitted or something was covered up after the house was built in 1941. Now, most people might find that creepy, but I find it exciting, don't you? Anyway, ring me back if you find anything on the other side. I hope you're doing well, I really do. Kisses.
Thank you.
Oh, God.